Yes, that is correct. The wording of some amendments in the U.S. Constitution may have been written before the wording of the preceding amendments. This is because the amendments were added to the Constitution over time in response to various issues and developments in society. The order in which they were added does not necessarily reflect the order in which they were written.